In 2014, after my husband and I remodeled our 19-year-old kitchen, our glass dinette didn't match. I painted all of the metal with Rust-Oleum Hammered Silver paint. The original wood seats was thin and flimsy, so my husband cut out new wood. I used an old mattress foam topper and a polyester plush blanket as the padding. I covered the seats with Ostrich vinyl fabric I had purchased through eBay. The glass table was constantly sliding off the clear vinyl supports, so I used some black toolbox liner under the glass, and it has solved my problem until I figure something else out. Now we have a modern-looking dinette that goes perfectly with our newly remodeled kitchen.